At our school, an observer may see students working independently, performing classroom jobs, or using objects appropriately, and think, wow, isn't she lucky? All these kids are really well behaved. But actually, their ability to do all that is rooted in a ton of structure and routine that we front load. And our first weeks of school are all about establishing those routines. First, think about where you might need a routine. Anything from managing noise level to how students line up, to how they rotate around the room. Do you want students to ask for permission to get out of their seat? Do you want them just to call out? What tools or supplies need explanation for use? Next, map out 2 weeks for establishing the routines. Choose one to focus on each day. Demonstrate and then make sure that you provide authentic opportunities for practice. Set expectations with each routine. What do you want to see? Build extra time into your schedule for demonstration and practice. Investing now will pay off later. Over time, assess how your routines are going and take notes for next year. Is there an activity that requires more routine or expectation setting? Is there a place where you might be able to pull back and have less structure? A balance is key so the classroom is both fun and high functioning.